Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. Weather shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry throughout. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. green flag. DRS is now enabled. We're leading our teammate by 8.5 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. The gap behind us is 1.7 seconds. Okay, clear. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. The gap to the car ahead is 4.0 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hard. Box, we're coming in this lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. The teammate behind is 2.2 seconds. Gap ahead is 4.8 seconds. Been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We're leading our teammate by 1.6 seconds. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Gap to car in front is 6.3 seconds. Brad. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Move was illegal. Return the position. No need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, clear. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
For a number two driver.